Tank the Tyrant, or I like to call you Tank the Dinosaur, the man that roars like a dinosaur, that got reach like a dinosaur. You hear shooting videos on YouTube with Coop DeVille talking about Gino, if you run your mouth again at me, disrespect me, I'm gonna break your jaw. Are you kidding me? Who you think you are? You're nobody in this company, right? And you will never will be nobody. Alright, so I'm never gonna worry about you. So forget you right now. Let's go to something that important and it matters. You, Coop DeVille. This Friday on the 24th, it's me and you one-on-one. I know you out there said it's been 10 long years, they've been going for this big one, and finally it has come, and this is your chance to brass the big one. Guess what, Coop? It's not happening. I beat your ass in the past, and I'm gonna beat your ass now. It's all the same. It doesn't matter, okay? I don't care how much a workout you've done, how stupid you became, how monster you are. I don't care if you're the beast in this company. Guess what? You're going against the nastiest player in the game, all right? Gino the guy. You're two-time Empire Pro champ, and you're one-time Tri-State champ. And guess what? And once we settle with that, and once I go through you, who's next lined up? Hakeem Ali or Big Daddy Dre? Big Daddy Dre, you're nothing. You, Hakeem Ali, yeah, you're impressive. You got a winning streak in here. You're undefeated. That's nice. But guess what? I'm going to go all out. Because I'll be damned if I travel all the way from Hollywood, California to lose. And I brass the big one to become your three-time Empire Pro champ. So, at the end of the night, I'm the one that's going to be going home with the Empire Pro Championship coming three times. And all of y'all are going home with nothing. So I'll see y'all on the 24th. Nasty one out.